You do all you can to keep your child safe and healthy. Getting recommended vaccines is part of that. Did you know that one of those vaccines can actually prevent cancer? It's called the HPV vaccine, and it protects against the human papilloma virus. This virus spreads easily through skin-to-skin contact and often causes no symptoms. Once in the body, the virus can stay there for years before causing cancer. HPV can lead to cancers of the reproductive organs, like the cervix and penis, and head, throat, and neck cancers. Thousands of people die each year from these preventable cancers. In fact, the HPV vaccine currently protects against 90% of them. Millions of people across the world have safely gotten the HPV vaccine, which has been researched and tested for years. The vaccine best prevents cancer when it's given at an early age. Kids can get the first shot starting at age 9, and the second several months later. Older teens and young adults who wait to get the vaccine will need 3 doses over several months. The vaccine is given in the arm. Serious side effects are rare, but like other vaccines, there may be soreness, redness, or swelling in the arm. Some kids feel dizzy or lightheaded afterward. If this happens, lying down for 15 minutes before going home can help. A low fever, achiness, or a headache is also possible. Talk to your doctor about giving an over-the-counter medicine. Making the decision to give your child the vaccine now can help protect against cancer later in life. If you have any questions about the HPV vaccine, talk to your child's doctor.